the seat for it.
Yes, we used to be height. You see, like. Combo na yeza nin? Oza aj nin?
15.
Oke na ka ekol?
Ekinda.
Ofuta ka?
Ofuta.
Ofuta ka combien?
210.
Eh, pour une semaine?
Ane mobile.
Ah, oke. Ton okoli on ngosa nin?
Chauffeur.
Chauffeur?
Yeah.
Ofuta ka ebele?
Ebele volonté.
Pour nani no on ngo koma chauffeur?
It's
a Musala and Roland. Because so goes in a
London,
only your son is Londra. What are
you?
I'm on the 813 on the way to the city, where the lights are bright with some boys that like to fight. I'm leaning out a window smoking a spliffy, through the wind in my eyes like tears that I've cried, getting high in the essence of life. Cause tonight we're in London City, and I got about 400 with me. 15 minutes ago we left barking, now we're approaching the city and we're laughing. I wanna hit a restaurant first cause I'm starving. Eat well before the starting of emptying glasses. This is London City, the best city in the world when everybody's not shanking and blasting. Young men moving to music and females shaking their asses. Finish my plate. Now I'm walking out the restaurant, lighting up a cigarette, and then I pass after my mate. Many clubs and bars await. We're gonna drink and dance till it's late. And my name is Bates, so a lot of young ladies wanna glance at my face. While they've got a glass in their hand and a wiggle in their ass in a waist.
I've always wanted to live in London with my family.
Yeah.
And work here. I worked in school for like 24 years. This has been amazing. Then that place was closed down, then I was unemployed for a couple of years. But now I work in this cafe alongside that, and I've been here for 5 years now, and I like it here.
And where did you imagine yourself now, when you were back our age in school? Did you imagine yourself?
Yeah, probably had more money then. I wish I had more money and time in life, but I'm quite happy as I am.
Do you think living in London itself like offers the opportunity that living somewhere else, say a different country, wouldn't have?
Maybe other places have got more to show. Maybe this has come to London like it's a fantastic place, but it is a hard life. And if you haven't got work, then people do really struggle.
What would you say to someone who saw London as a place where anything is possible?
Yeah, anything is possible in London, yeah, but you've got to learn that, you know, it's actually finding somewhere to live. And there's not many places that are cheap enough to live out there. You've got to have a good job behind you, a lot of money to live out. But it is, you know, if you really want to do it, people will do it to live out, because it is a nice place.